हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। स्टोरीज आर ऑलवेज अ फेवरेट एरिया फॉर स्टूडेंट्स दैट इन्वोक देयर लव एंड इंटरेस्ट। सो टाइटल ऑफ टुडेज स्टोरी इज प्रायोरिटीज फॉर लाइफ। वंस अ प्रोफेसर एंटर्ड द क्लासरूम विथ अ ग्लास जार, रॉक्स, पिबल्स एंड सैंड। The students were amused to see what he was up to. First, he started filling the rocks into the jar until he couldn't add any more. He asked the students if the jar was full, and everybody nodded yes. He then started putting the pebbles inside the jar, which went inside through the small gaps, and he shakes the jar to allow the pebbles to get into those vacant space in between the rocks. He asked the same question to the students, and they again said that the jar was full. Finally, he poured the sand inside the jar, which went through the minute gaps and got filled in a jar. The professor explained that this is how you should set priorities in life. Rock is like your family, while pebbles are like your career, while sand is like the least priorities in life, unnecessary egos. If you put sand on the jar first, it will get easily filled up, leaving no space for rock and pebbles. You should identify your priorities in life and develop a good strategy to work towards fulfilling it, rather than wasting your time and effort on unnecessary aspects of life.